You're watching Chicago's very own WGN News with Dan Ponce, Lauren Jiggins, Morgan Kochmeyer with weather, Sarah Gendra with traffic, and trending news with Marcus LeShock. This is WGN Morning News at 4.
One of the brothers charged in the fatal shooting of Chicago police officer Ella French is due in court this morning.
Take safety precautions into their own hands after a college student drowned at a local park.
And just a few weeks into the school year, more than two dozen Chicago area school districts are reporting COVID outbreaks.
Good morning, I'm Sarah Gendra.
Sarah, pinch hitting for
Dan. You may recognize somebody changed in this spot.
No. Suddenly Dan got very, very pretty.
Oh, shucks. He had a bit of a voice issue, if you didn't notice in the fork.
Yes,
early hour.
We did a little switcheroo here. Hey, Morg.
So is he doing traffic or is he home? And
you gotta get on the phone.
You doing two jobs?
I like this.
All right, hey, good morning.